but Loire wasn't to be denied. And in the 42nd minute, the flamboyant frontman curled home a fantastic equaliser, which was followed by those usual acrobatic celebrations.